Honda VTR 1000 Firestorm, 2000 RW. Nice orange and black combo there. Nice looking bikes, isn't it? Right, I'll work my way around. Start the front. Probably got lights tinted and whatnot by the looks of it. Fires all good. Overall, the bike's in fairly good condition, just wants to go clean. Lovely metallic orange paint job there, just glistening in the light. There's no really nasty marks. Oh, mark here and there on the front fender. Forks all look alright. This bike's not long past an MOT, so it's got a full year's MOT on it. There's no leaks, nothing on the engine from what I can see. Looks to be an overall in very good condition. Tank, no nasty marks, dent scratches. Let's see, just wants a nice push, it will be gleaming again. Spike showing, tell you when it loads up. 30,758 miles, as you can see there. Seats all good, no rips, no tears. Still nice and soft with a lot of padding in there. Obviously had a rear seat cover put on there. Twin exhaust. It's all very good, very nice. Swing arm and everything's all good. Same with the rear wheel and tyre. Lights and everything, no cracks, no marks. It's a nice usable bike, isn't it? This big bad boy exhaust on. It's a very nice usable Honda VTR 1000 Firestorm. Any more information you want to know, anything in particular, just give the office a call on 0191 268 9011. I'll start it up for you now.